Congratulations, Representative Hanohano, on tonight's early election results. Would you like to say anything to your constituents?
Yes, I would like to thank all of my constituents that believed in me and voted for me. And I would also like to thank my opponent for a good race. And I will continue to do the best I can for the Puna district and bring back more capital improvement projects so we can go into a safe and healthy community in Puna. Mahalo.
Thank you very much.